Hello friends, today I like to discuss about you some easy tricks for multiplication of two-digit numbers of special type. First kind, multiplication of two-digit numbers nearer to 100. For example, 97 into 98. Let's see. 97 into 98. Here, 97 is 3 less than 100. 98 is 2 less than 100. Now we subtract 2 from 97, that is 95. The same answer will get when you subtract 3 from 98, that is also 95. Now you multiply 3 into 2, that is 6. We write 06. 9506 is the answer. Let's see another example. 95 into 97. Here 95 is 5 less than 100. 97 is 3 less than 100. Now you subtract 3 from 97. 95, that is 92. The same answer will get when you subtract 5 from 97. That is also 92. Then you multiply 5 into 3. That is 50. Here 9215 is the answer. Here the numbers are less than 100. The same tricks can be applied when the numbers are greater than 100. For example, 101 into 102. Here 1 more than 100. Here 2 more than 100. Now you add 101 plus 2. 103. The same answer when you add 1 and 102. 103. Now you multiply 2 into 1. That is 2, we write 0. Another example, 103 into 104. Here 3 more, here 4 more. You add 107 and multiply. That's the method. Now, one number greater than 100 and one number less than 100. Now, 102 into 99. Here, 102 is greater than 100 and 99 is less than 100. Here, 2 more than 100. Here, 1 less than 100. Subtract 102 and 1. That is 101. The same answer will get if you add 99 and 2. We write 2 zeros and subtract the product 2 into 1, 2. The answer is 10098. Another example. Here 1 more than, here 3 less than. Subtract 3 from 101, that is 98. The same answer if you add 1 and 97, that is 90. Subtract the product, that is 3. This is the answer.
Now let us see another trick.
For example, 71 into 79. The speciality of these numbers are the tens digits are same, that is 77, and the sum of the unit digits is 10. For that we do 1 into 9, that is 9, we write 09, and balance is 77. We add 1 more than 7, that is 8. 8 into 7 is 56. This is the answer. Now 82 into 88. Here the tens digits are same. The sum of unit digits is 10. For that we multiply 2 into 8, that is 16. We add 1, that is 9. 9 into 8, 72. This is the answer. Let's see another example. 54 into 56. Here also the tens digits are same and sum of unit digit is 10. 4 into 6 24, and one more than 5 is 6. 6 into 5 30. Let's see another method. For example, 34 into 36. Here the specialty is let's see another trick. 34 into 74. Here the specialty is the odd digits are same and the sum of 10 digits is 10. For that, also 4 into 4, 16. Now you multiply 3 into 7. 3 into 7 is 21. 21 plus 4, 25. This is the method. Another example, 25 into 85. Here also the unit digits are same and the sum of 10's digits is 10. We also like above example, 5 into 5, 25. 2 into 8, 16. 16 plus 5, 21. Another example, 19 into 99. Here also the unit digits are same and the sum of 10 digits is 10. 9 into 9, 81. 1 into 9, 9. 9 plus 9,